dispute technology. Monoclonal antibodies are monospecific antibodies that can bind to only one epitope. These monoclonal antibodies can be produced using the hybridoma technique. Hybridoma cells are fusion of cell and cell. The manufacture of hybridoma cell consists of three main stages, namely immunizations, fusions, and cloning. Immunizations can be done with conventional immunizations, a one-time injection of intratopic immunizations, or in vitro immunizations. Cell fusion produces hybrid cells that are capable of producing antibodies as explained cells and can be continuously cultured like hybridoma cells. The frequency of cell fusion is relatively low, so system cells do not undergo fusion are removed so that new fusion cell can grow. Monoclonal antibodies belong to what biotechnology? What? Monoclonal antibodies are classified in modern biotechnology because they use hybridoma technology and can also be reproduced in the first time with graduate quality. Monoclonal antibodies are recommended for high-risk COVID-19 patients. This therapy is quality using the cures lightly. Monoclonal antibodies work by binding to the antigen protein of the virus. Then, their activated antibodies will mimic the ability of the immune system to fight the danger pathogen, namely the coronavirus.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just